log truck just left, and now we are finally getting onto that order of softwood. And I'm going to be running the processor, and my brother will be running the county line wood splitter. We just finished this cord of softwood. It's all ready to go, and we'll be delivering this now. The owner of one of the logging companies that I buy firewood from just stopped in here, and he had some sort of bad news. He said that one of his truckers broke off an antenna from his log truck here yesterday, so that's definitely not good. And it happened on this pine right here by the road, so he said that this will need to be limbed up, and a few trees over on the other side of the road will be need to be taken down, and then this little shed where I sell firewood is going to need to be moved back. But that shed is going to be taken down and rebuilt soon anyways, so I'm going to be sure to rebuild it far away from the access road. And there's also a wet spot, a low spot in the road out this way about 200 yards, and that will need to be filled in with a little bit of gravel. And there's also some stumps at the far end of the road that will need to be taken out and filled in. So it's quite a bit of work to do. It'll probably be around $1,200 worth of road work, but I'm happy to be getting it done and have an improved road where the truckers don't feel like they're gonna damage their trucks. So we're gonna get onto that hopefully next week and fix up the road and get these trees and stumps taken care of. Picked it up and put it off out of the way, and I'll get it dismantled sometime when I get a chance. But it's out of here, and now we can take down these two trees right here, a few trees out here by the road, and maybe this big pine way out there. So we'll get those trees felled whenever we can, and then the same company that is bringing us all this firewood is gonna send over an excavator, and they're gonna smooth everything out and take out the stumps and spread some gravel that we'll be buying to fill in the low spots. So stay tuned, and we'll get to that whenever we can. That's quite a pile of firewood.